Good morning, Vikings. My name is Nathan Schar. I am the principal here at Johansen High School, and it's my opportunity to give you a little tour, tell you a little bit about the school, hopefully get you a little excited about coming to school, and of course, hopefully it will be in person, which is our hopes and dreams for next year. But yeah, let's go. Let's start off with a little bit. I'm out here in front of the school, as you can see. If I pan this way a little bit, you're going to see we got a big football stadium over there. If I pan way back this way, way down over there behind me, you're going to find a big Olympic-sized swimming pool. But that's just the basics. We're out here in front right now. Let's take a walk. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is our wonderful Viking courtyard. This is where a lot of the activities happen. This is where you're gonna be hanging out at lunchtime. This is the grassy knoll right here, which is in front of the wonderful and beautiful bell tower, which of course we like to play music out of sometime. We have a lot to offer here. This big building right here, this is our H building, humanities building. That's where you're gonna have your English and your foreign language classes or your history classes are gonna be in there. And then through there is our theater. So let's take a walk through there. All right, we are now entering the lobby of the Eleanor McKnight Haynes Performing Arts Theater. This is the wonderful theater here at Johansen High School. There is all the actors from our latest production that we were gonna put on last year until COVID hit. And as we roll in through here, we have one of the best theaters in the district. Wonderful experience for anybody, a beautiful stage up there. For anybody who's interested in performing arts, we have drama, we have band, we have choir, and lots of performances through here. And of course, lots of room for all your wonderful parents. Okay, so now we are entering into the H building. This is the wonderful mural on the wall that grows every year. This is all student art that goes up here. It's basically a timeline through history. And why? Well, because we're surrounded by history classrooms right here. So this is where everybody will be coming into this building for either history or English or foreign language, like I said. There's our beautiful courtyard in this building. And if we go out this wonderful way right here, this is where most people will be eating their lunch.
Hello.
Hello, how are you today?
I'm good, how are you?
Good, good. All right, that's our wonderful cafeteria over there. This is our courtyard. Snack bar lines over there. We have lots to offer kids, different varieties of meal. There's also carts that go up all over this big courtyard. So there's plenty of things to eat and things to do around here. So let's keep walking and take a visit into the, where are we going next? We're going to the V building next. So here we go. All right, we have just entered into the V as in vocational ed building. This is where a lot of our elective classes are. You're gonna find our construction class. You're gonna find a welding class. You got ceramics, you have art, you have child development. A lot of wonderfully cool things to do around here. So if you are interested in any of those career technical education stuff, this is the building you'll be hanging out in. As we leave the V building, We, of course, have an entryway into our courtyard because this is the center of all the activities here at Johansen. That's where we started, way down there at the grassy knoll. And if you keep walking this way, we will be entering into the B, as in business building, but we have our science and math and computer classes are all here in the B building. Now, as you come out of the backside of the B building, you come out here to our athletic facilities. I know I talked about the stadium on the far side of the school, but here, home of the Vikings, this would be the wall of our gym. Over on this side, that is our Olympic-sized swimming pool. Then way out there, we have our varsity baseball field. And on the other side of the pool over there is our varsity softball field, and the soccer fields are out there. And this, of course, is the front side of our gym. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so what we have here is our school farm. Here at Johansen, we have a award-winning ag program. Over here is our pig barn. That's where we house at least 20 to 50 pigs every year for students who want to raise them for the fair. Here's their little exercise track. And over there is the sheep barn, where we have another 25 to 50 sheep for other kids who want to raise them for the fair. In the background, way over there, that's our steer pen, or the steer barn, where, yes, you can raise some cattle if you would like to do that as well. Fantastic ag program here at Johansen High School. Okay, Vikings, there's your basic tour. That's Johansen High School. You've seen pretty much everything we have to offer. We have anything you could want to do. We have all the career technical education classes you want. We have construction and engineering and ag, floral design. We have visual and performing arts. We have theater and choir and band and orchestra. We have all the sports programs. We have every AP class you could possibly imagine. We do have it all. So anything that you want, we got it here for you. We're excited to have you here at Johansen High School. We're excited to actually have you here on campus at Johansen High School. And again, welcome. Hopefully I will see you soon. I'm Mr. Shar, principal here. Have a great day.